I hope I don't meet any ugly mountain goats.